this is not gonna be helpful. Lucky to. Trinkets. I should be pretty much stocked up for the fight here. Pill that switches bombs to keys. Piercing shots, don't need that with a tear. It's gonna be bad luck. Oh well, what better choice do I have? Now where's that other chest? I know there's another choice here. Yes, it wasn't. Something good. Give me a sec, guys. Jeez. It's really hard to just go into a different colored room like that only to be back in that red foggy mess of this dungeon. Anyway, let's just go ahead and go down, because got enough health as it is. Should help with the final segment. Oh, right. I forgot I had the wafer this whole time. So I don't take full heart damage. Oh, thank God. Thank you. it. At this point, I wish I had that jar. Sorry to be grunting all the time. It's just, even if I have a half-heart damage in the womb like this, it's just, I'd rather play it safe, because I do not want to die here. And I'm just one room away from just... this right here. Hope that there's a boss fight. However, there's a battery. So, that was nice. Give me that. I hate how I keep forgetting that. I think I only can choose one chest over here. Nuts. Anyway, who's ready for me to die? Wait, I got the Bible charged. I'm not gonna die. Damn. Sinar, sucker. Do I go back with the devil, or try the cathedral again? Here's my tier bigger. It's a mini peep. Eyeball? Oh, please. Chests. Die. Thank you. Challenge.